Dog my steps.
Cut left through the machinery. I'm hit!
Are you okay? Shit. Shit.
Take him down!
I'll kill you!
Steph, watch out!
I brought the meds.
I'm coming for you!
Stay behind me. Up on me. Follow me.
They've locked us! Let's go!
Shadow me.
Drop them! Get off them! Try shooting at me!
Missile fire! making weapons in here anymore.
Coming through!
Not time.
time to die just yet. Shout if you need me again.
Nearly there. Stay with me, man. Medical aid on its way.
How do you feel now?
Coming through.
Hold on! I'm coming!
Thank you. Stay focused.
Collect their weapons.
Captain, we got a problem.
Clear!
Sir, we need to get you out of here.
Not yet. I have to upload the battle plans to my cruiser. Orlok's going to jump all over me.
Starve.
I don't really have time to listen to you
glut. Starve.
What? You're to turn over your petricide weapons, hardware, personnel, and yourself to my control.
Don't be absurd.
Chairman Starve, not only have you failed to execute Visari's killers,
but you've managed to humiliate yourself in front of the entire nation.
Gentlemen, I understand you're upset. I've made you look bad. But the people
won't give a damn about today. The instant Earth becomes our territory. If you change my invasion plan, you risk all of that.
Chairman, this is not a negotiation. You will do as the Ortok commands.
Ortok? Ortok? You made him Vasari's heir?
Chairman, if you refuse, you will be considered an enemy of the state, and we will execute you. Do you accept the Ortok's rule?
Good. The invasion fleet is gathering in orbit around the space elevator.
Deliver the weapons in person, immediately.
No! 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 Prepare my fleet! Now, you idiot!
The moment I have the weapons, I want Stahl killed. Is that understood?
As you command.
Captain!
It's not our job to reignite this war!
We don't have to. They're doing it for us.
All right. If we're doing this, we need to regroup. Plan this out properly. That cruiser's heading to a spaceport. We commandeer it, then warn Earth.
How the fuck are we getting out of here?
Damn, didn't I order you to get back to camp?
Never follow a bullshit order. You must be Narvel.
Damn, get Narvel back to his men. We'll stay in radio contact as long as we can.
Keep following Stahl and we'll eventually find the spaceport.
Watch out!
Captain Narvel, this is Sevchenko. Do you read? Over.
Running out of ice!
Get all of them. Hang on.
Captain Narvel, this is Sevchenko. Do you read?
Sergeant, finally. I hope you're looking at the sky.
That's a warp launch.
A forward scout ship. That means the rest of the fleet launches within the hour. Sev, the invasion started.
Captain.
We saw it, Sergeant.
Let's go, people! Sev, if we're gonna get the warning out, we gotta get to the spaceport as fast as we can.
We gotta move.
There's the space elevator. Don't look so worried. We'll find a way to stop this.
Here we go!
I'll take the lead. I can't get that screaming guy out of my head. No one should die like that. Fuck, man. If they launch those weapons against a planet... Stay on my tail. Shit, we come the wrong way. I'm gonna look around. Good, let's go. Hold up, sentry bots. Huh, no response. Strange. Let's go.
Stay close.
Come on, let's find Narvel. Follow me. Space elevator dead ahead. They must be this way. Shadow me. Form up on me.
There they are.
This smells like ozone.
How can you smell anything? What the fuck?
Nobody move! Everyone stand absolutely still! Do not move, soldier!
What the hell? What's going on? Oh god. Oh, jeez. I can't do this.
Stop moving, man!
I can't do this.
No,
I gotta
no,
get
out. Don't go!
I gotta get out.
No! No, no, no! No!
Tammy, what's going on?
Sir, we just lost 5 guys.
Narvel's gonna hack the fence. Stand by.
All right, Hooper. Now slow.
We need something faster than this.
Or bigger.
Jim, we're making a move on the mobile factory. Can you fly?
Negative. but I can find something else.
Roger. Meet us at the factory.
There's no clear route to the factory. We're gonna have to cut around.